Hello.
Hiya. How can I help you?
Oh, you need clay? Remember you were talking about clay?
I'm looking for some more rounds for my Magnum. Do you guys have those in stock yet?
Magnum? Let me check. No. Sorry, sir. It looks like we're actually out of our Magnums today.
Okay, well, that's fine. I'll come back later.
Although, I do have a sneaky suspicion. I did have a Magnum. What if you, put your fucking hands up and give me my Magnum?
This Magnum?
It's anyone's.
Are you serious?
Andrew's out of goal. Andrew's out of goal. Got it.
Nice. Good hit. Okay, good hit.
Let's score. Let's score.
Go for it.
Okay. I'm going straight for it.
I'm charging in.
All right. I'm getting boost then.
I'm a goal.
Clear.
With our powers to get all.
It's okay that I can run super fast, which is.
Yo.
What the fuck?
Alright guys, I got the young worm husk crown. What's good?
Honestly, it's been a minute since my dad roasted me just because, like, I'm an adult. But, like, he used to, like, I'd be, like, on the brink of becoming an adult, like, 17, 18, and this dude would be, like, throwing down everything he had from work, like his guns and the important shit, and just get up right in my face and start threatening me.
I'm not gonna lie, bro. I honestly thought, because, like, my dad would always roast me, be like, oh, you ain't got a job, oh, lazy head bum. I got a job, and I was like, yeah. And then I was doing really good in school. My dad still roasts me on the daily. I'm like, shit,
I really thought it was about to be different. Honestly, bro, that's, like, one of my things I'm looking forward to in having a son. I want to, like, love him unconditionally, but also just roast the shit out of him. It's gonna be great.
Oh, I'm gonna fuck my son up, dude.
Dude, honestly, Dom, I'm with you on that.
I'm glad,
like,
that ended with up, because that was like,
I'm gonna fuck my son.
It's gonna be like 30 years in the future, I'm still gonna be downing like a whole bottle of Burnett's, and I said, turn around, son.
Your goddamn mother went out with her personal trainer again.
Yoga instructor.
It's just me and you now, son.
No, no, don't do it.
Shut the fuck up, Dominic Jr. Oh,
God, it's like looking in a young mirror.
The reason we won, so.
No.
No way.
Oh my God, he finally fucking did it.
The only way to escape is to ape.
My God, that was for nothing. I've done so much cooler shit with Winston. I don't care. I don't play him again.
Hey, brother. You ever got so lonely out there in the Cosmodrome that you said, fuck it, and grab some fallen cheeks? Transmat fire.
Stay warm for 5 minutes after you go. How you living?
Get ready to drop.
Welcome to Gambit.
Okay, this hammer's gonna give me AIDS, bro. Okay, I killed him. Watch this, y'all.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine. You're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Roblox kid screen.
You guys knew what I was trying to do though, right?
No!
I was trying to do the hook into the well, and then I got booped into the well.
I think you killed her.
Did I?
Because you, I saw you like fall down, and you hooked her as you were falling. And you like dragged her into it.
What if like one day like someone punched you so hard that you heard like your chest just do this?
Like, are you asking me like what would my response be?
I would stand yeah. there.
I would look at them dead in the eyes, if you know what I'd say. I'd fall over.
Okay, where's Andrew?
I'm in the tower.
Andrew lives in that tower.
Oh, I want to see. Tower. I want to look at the tower. He's a basement? Of course it is. What is this sign?
Why do you have ambient cave noises in your house?
Andrew, who's Ed?
What are you talking about?
Oh, Ed was an Enderman that I trapped in my basement.
You fucking psycho.
Oh, Ed.
It's so funny, because this looks like... There's all the chests and shit lying around it. It looks like fucking 7 days, but just Minecraft. Produce. Oh my god, you're so organized.
That's like, alright.
Whoa!
That wasn't, but okay.
Bruh. I wanna get there. If I wanna get there alive. Whoa! Shit! Oh fuck!
Bumper cars.
You good?
Oh fuck! Dude, that was a different dude.
Skills, dude.
I like them. They're nice.
Hey Tristan, I don't know if this is the time to mention it, but I got pretty fucking far in Detroit.
Oh yeah? How far?
Bro, do you want to tell you what's going on?
Hello there.
Shut up! Oh my god!
Oh shit.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh, that was the worst timing I've ever seen!
We gotta try to combo this. Wow, Dom, just going in it, huh? Alright, try not to stand too close to the entrance, guys, so you can come out at any moment.
Ah! Oh, shit!
Oh, man. There goes that.
Wow.
Okay, I mean, I work in 5 hours, so that's cool.
You might as well just stay up then, bro.
But no, respect the grind. Respect the grind or you're gay.
No, I got 3 hours of sleep last night. Not having it.
Wah! Sounds like a little gay, baby. Ladies and gentlemen. Not the bread. Okay, no one stuff sharp Starbucks drinks out of my ass. Wah!
Wow, he just left.
That fucking bomb, no. Dude, we actually fucking won, yes. Are you kidding me?
Such in the way, bro.
Oh, I know this line, yeah. She snuck behind us and capped like 3 of us.
She stepped on me. What the? Oh my god!
Dude, Andrew's character, I saw him like slowly turn to me and he jumped out of his skin. That was so funny. Oh, jeez.
Fortnite burger?
That was so fucked up. What just happened? I'm mad.
Don't be mad.
Be mad. Don't be mad. Get mad.
I remember getting the Wii for Christmas, and we hooked it up like in our like family room TV or whatever. And I remember my grandpa was like, "All right, let's box." And I was like, "Okay." And then he beat the shit out. No, I'm kidding. No, and then we played Wii boxing, and he whooped my ass.
Just fucking like Bob and Beam in the living room.
Like, yeah.
Grandpa, where'd you learn how to do that? And he's like, I had to learn many things in the camp at Auschwitz. I did this for a slice of bread every day.
Jesus Christ.
Like, what the fuck, Grandpa?
He's like, let me show you my impression of me hiding under a pile of corpses. Fucking like lays on the ground. Start drooling and shit.
Everyone group up.
Group up.
Oh my god!
Alright, good game.
I wonder what
the play of the game is gonna be.
I wonder.
Not that. It's gonna be the Widow sniping Wayne tonight.
It's just the one kill. It's actually just a montage of Wayne dying.
Yeah.
it's not the police skin though.
No,
you don't get points. You don't get. Yeah, I was about to say you don't get points for that because I wasn't the cop you was looking. Wave. Please tell me you waved.
Bop.
Oh my god.
It's a cop.
Uh oh.
I'm being chased by a bee and a cop. Okay, as long as there's no dog. A dog! Bro! Ah! No. I was doing so good! You stupid... Don't die! Die, stupid dog! Ah!
Oh my god!
No way. Oh, that's a bro.
Brandon, can you throw him in the air and I'll do my Deadeye?
Yeah. Let's go. Right now.
Let's go, baby. Let's go.
Let's go. Got
it!
One of us has to leave for you to do that.
I'm already in the strike, dude.
Yeah, that's why I said us, Andrew.
Oh shit.
Yeah, excluding me automatically because I'm just a piece of shit, right? Because I'm the fucking scumbag, right?
I thought you were still here. Fuck
out. I'm in the fucking strike, Andrew. What the fuck did I just say?
I thought you were in power, jumping off, repeatedly killing yourself for messing with a purple ball, making jokes about fucking cringe.
Oh, Andrew, that's cringe.
You know what, Dom? Maybe it's not me. Maybe you're cringe.
I know, I did not just hear that, bro. I know, I literally did not hear those words come out of your mouth. Me? Cringe? Could it be?